Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. Good night. I come to tell a story of my favorite prime minister, and I think probably one of the greatest leaders ever. They say he had the brightest, but how he have so much power, you will understand it when you hear what I discover. One Monday in cabinet, when the debate start getting hot, my PM rush outside and I see him heading to courts. Sales rep saw him watching television and taking down notes. Madam, not a TV, but I came to buy that remote. PM was excited, no time wasted. He rushed to get it programmed. Then he entered Parliament House with his remote in his hand. No increase for the civil servants. The remote control that trade unions did not stand a chance. Cause he knew Mary Isaac. Frederick was expelled from the party. The remote control that my PM just shut off the TV. Anytime the people back, my PM is boss. But here like when his partner smiling and doing well. Cause anytime he see Joseph T, change the channel. Travel to every global leader. So in a special meeting, Trump invited him to Florida. Not even Sir John remotely had so much power. Cause if he had an idea, Labour could never get in power. But jab for the SLP, like his leaders feel it the most. My PM click menu, so he could deal with Kenny first. Every major project the man had started now on a pause. Flabbo making headway while Labour losing supporters. Kenny irritated, frustrated, wouldn't even shake the man hand. So my PM pull out his remote and show Kenny who's in command. Labour Party has not recovered. The remote control that my PM just lowered the volume on all the party hacks. Vote of no confidence was a failure. The remote control that, and my PM remained in power, breaking Philip J.Pierre hat. My PM is boss, so let Philip J.Pierre Asu TV Kade Ballet. Fast forward what he say. Now in recent times the man have been facing difficulties. He can't understand why some ministers are acting strangely. Losing his control, he decide he will change the battery. Some buttons are working, causing problems in the country. Desperate for a solution, the man approached Jimmy Fletcher. Although he is Labour, most qualified in St. Lucia. Extending that olive branch like things couldn't get worse. Now when he uses remote, things start happening in reverse. PM start to panic, couldn't believe it. Must be a case of sabotaging. Was evident in government as members start malfunctioning. Jimmy Henry resigned his ministry.
The remote controller.
They say he had a volume of money inside of his backpack. You Baldus is still in the party.
The remote controller.
When my PN rewind his recordings, he ain't learning from his past. My PM is boss, and he can't wait to use the remote to call elections. Minister of Masturbations. Attended a dinner party right up at Royalton. My PM was having a drink with members of CARICOM. Ralph Gonzalez had questioning the man about his loyalty. The PM got angry, so he left the dinner party. While walking around, I spotted my PM remote control. It seems he forgot it, so I should take it to Nicole. Don't take another man's possession is something I vow. But if I have that control, I could make my father proud. I was undecided, should I take it? I started contemplating. I say, Carro, you win Calypso, and it's the crown you want to win. Pause. Keyboard, play. Backup vocals, play. T. Carro in Calypso finals.
The remote control that.
And tonight I come for the crown. So tell TC, bring it back. History is about to be made.
The remote control that.
First time a father and son will be winning the monarch. Tonight I is boss, so tell the judges when they scoring, make sure they score well. Cause if you see tonight I air win, I shutting down the panel. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.